2XM Garageland with Dermot Lambert.
Garageland on RT2XM at me, Dermot Lambert. On tonight's show, we have part two of Restricted Mic, the spring series with the City of Dublin Youth Service Board, where we have young people from all over Ireland, all over Dublin, I should say, and beyond, all over Ireland, everywhere, sending in material for us to play on the show. It goes out on all of our platforms, so Garageland Facebook, 2XM Facebook, City of Dublin Youth Service Board Facebook, Garageland TV, and of course our radio show that you're listening to now live on RT2XM. Kicking things off on tonight's show is a wonderfully talented young woman who has sent us in songs for everything we've done since last June. This is from Ballyfermot, Niamh Redmond.
I was wrong to say I loved her. I was wrong to think I'm right. And when I told her it was over, my darling, I had a light. I've been running from my demons, afraid to look behind.
Running through my mind, well, I can't stop it. Right, yeah, I like where I'm going with that.
This is Garageland on RT2XM and me, Dermot Lambert, going live across the nation and the world indeed, with the City of Dublin Youth Service Board and Restricted Mike. We opened up the show with Niamh Redmond from Ballyvermid, and then we went straight into a couple of tunes that we highlights from previous shows. We had the Floats and we had the guys from Family Base, in also in Ballyvermid, from a completely different project altogether. Now we're going to go over to the wonderfully named Luke Kelly, and we're going to take two tonight from Luke. This is Luke Kelly.
You gotta see it to believe it. The sky never looked so blue, so hard to leave it. That's what I always do, but I keep thinking back to the time under the canyon. The world's happy waiting, doors yellow, broken blue. Jenny's saying, go get the kids from school, so I keep taking you back to a time under the canyon.
Refresh my broken mind. So tie me to a
post and lock your ears. I can see widows and orphans' tears. I know my call despite my faults, despite my growing fears. Upside down, you can understand dependence when you know the maker's hands. So make your sirens call and sing all you want. I will not hear what you have to say. I need freedom now, and I need to know how to live my life.
Garageland and RT2XM and me, Dermot Lambert, and the City of Dublin Youth Service Board. That was two tracks there from Luke Kelly from Ballyfermot. Next up, we have a couple of young gentlemen from the Finglas Youth Resource Centre who opened up last week's show, and this is them again. This is Double City and Rizzo.
Right. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the video. You! Stop scrolling, yeah? My name's Double C. I have an album and all coming this year. Well, I'm not really too sure now, but I have a lot of music coming out, yeah, and you better support it. I know you're about to go 17 years old here 2 days after Christmas. And I'm doing songs with this fella, yeah? We already did an album together called Immature Not Amateur.
Immature Not Amateur.
SoundCloud and all, yeah? Sorry.
Baby, let me take you into my room so I can show you what love can do, and I can too. I know you wanna fuck, and I do too. We both talk, we both love. Let's work things out so we can bond like two. Oh, love's an equation. We talk like strangers. Let's be honest here. We need us to. You love when I'm around. You chase me.
Chase me.
I know you want my love. Let me show you. Oh baby, I want you. Just let me feel you. One more time.
Time, yeah. Listen, baby, I like your vibe. It may seem you're my type. Let me check my regime, come by tonight. If it all goes well, maybe you're my ride or die. We can be lazy and lie beside each other all day. Just staying in, cuddling always. Treat you high maintenance, recognize my style. I treat you with royalty, as long as I get loyalty. All day, morning, tonight, be. You're always in me head like toiletries. You make me feel like a tourist, cause you're the sight to see, and I sure there's something between us both. When I look at you, make me feel like I've seen a ghost. You're an attraction, so much of a distraction. When you leave, I grieve the most. So sit on my lap and I'll show you the passion. In my eyes, baby, you're the goat. Greatest of all time, you know. It's late, but you call my phone. We don't do drugs, no. But you make me so high, oh. You make me so high, oh. Can you be mine, oh? Can you be mine? You're so fine. Turn me on like a light bulb.
Baby, let me take you into my room so I can show you what love can do, and I can too. I know you wanna fuck, and I do too. We both talk, we both love. Let's work things out so we can bond like two. Oh, love's an equation. We talk like strangers. Let's be honest here. We need us to. You love when I'm around. You chase me.
Chase me.
I know you want my love. Let me show you. Oh baby, I want you. Just let me feel you.
This is Garageland on RT2XM and me, Dermot Lambert, and the City of Dublin Youth Service Board. Next up, we have a young gentleman who I met quite recently in the Axis in Ballymun on a day when we were doing a special presentation for the Sober Sessions. Big shout out to all the guys in the Axis. We have a lot of very big projects coming along, exciting projects for young artists, and anybody who wants to get involved, please contact us at info@garageland.ie. As a matter of fact, if you send us an email that simply says yes in the subject line to info@garageland.ie, our team will get back in touch with you. We've, as I say, some really big stuff coming up over the summer, and you're all welcome to take part. Joshua is the name of this next performer, the chap that I met in the Axis. He was on the UK Voice. He got miles and miles and miles into it, has thousands and thousands of fans, has just recently signed a record deal, and his second single is on the way over the course of the next few weeks. Thanks for taking part in the show, Joshua.
Lying with your hands inside my heart, giving every moment the perfect start, listening to the love that was beating inside of you. Listening to the cars as they drive by, lying with you under the perfect sky. I held onto your hands and I promised I would never let it go. What do you know? Came out of my mouth, but I wish I never said it. And it came into my mind, and now I just regret it. That text I never sent you, now I wish you could have read it. But now that life has passed us by, and now I only have the sky, a screen instead of beautiful blue eyes, dreaming underneath the same sky. And I wish I could have let you know when we were hanging on to that tightrope. But I still have your hands to hold if I'd have never let go. If I could just hold your hands tonight, I'd take something that's wrong and I'd make it right. I'd write it a song, forgive is all I want from you. And now you know. It came out of my mouth, but I wish I never said it. It came into my mind, and now I just regret it. That text I never sent you, now I wish you could have read it. But now that life has passed us by, and now I only have the sky, a screen instead of beautiful blue eyes, dreaming underneath the same sky. Oh, and I wish I could have let you know when we were hanging on to that tightrope. Would I still have your hands to hold if I'd have never let go?
If I'd have never left.
go.
And that's Joshua, just straight off the back of great success with The Voice UK. Thanks, Joshua, for taking part in that. He's a new single coming out over the next few weeks, so keep an eye on that. Also, keep an eye out for future events. If you want to take part in any of the big Garageland events that are happening over the summer, simply send an email with the word yes. That's all, just yes, in the subject bar. So send the email to info@garageland.ie and our guys will get back to you and let you know what's going on. Now, we're going to have some highlights from the City of Dublin Youth Service Board Restricted Mic project over the last few weeks. So we had some lovely performances over the last few weeks from Chloe and from Olivia Ross as well. And we're going to, and of course, Hannah. So here's a couple of little reminders of what we did over the last few weeks.
Oh, I'm Hannah. If you didn't know that, now you do. this is Rock Me by One Direction. I know One Direction's kind of cheesy, but like, get over it. Stop with your masculinity. I'm only messing. But yeah, I'm new at playing the guitar and I'm very nervous about this. So yeah, please don't hate me. So yeah. Do you remember summer 09? Wanna go back like every night. Not gonna lie, it's the best night of my life. Sitting on the beach, the sun burns out. Playing just a guitar till the fire's too loud. Oh my mind, they could never shut us down. I used to think that we were better alone. Why did I ever need to let you go? Under the moonlight as we stared at the sea, the words you whisper I will always believe. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah. I want you to hit that pedal, heavy metal. Show me you care. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah. Together, summer 09. Wanna roll back like press and rewind. You were mine and you never say goodbye. I used to think that we were better alone. Why did I ever want to let you go? Under the moonlight as we stared at the sea, the words you whisper, I will always. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah. I want you to hit that pedal, heavy metal, show me you care. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah. Oroxy came in again, Oroxy came in again, Oroxy came in again. Or O C K me again. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah. I want you to hit the pedal, heavy metal. Show me you care. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah. Or OCK me again, or OCK me again, or OCK me again. Or OCK me again, or OCK me again, or OCK me again. I want you to rock me, rock me, rock me, yeah.
Garageland.
And mask is not something we all should wear. There is more behind us than anyone knows. Never.
Is there music? Is there a hard and invention? Tell me, are you happy? Are you more alive? 'Cause here on earth it feels like everything good is missing since you left. And here on earth everything's different. There's an emptiness.
Garageland with Dermot Lambert.